Hallelujah. I'm so happy to see to reach out to you once again this beautiful Saturday morning on this great platform, Daily Impartation with Kayode Nathaniel Tomomewu. What a great day. What a good God that we serve. Today is another day, a brand new day. The Lord has been merciful unto us. Some people slept yesterday, they did not wake up. Some people started this month. Today they are no more. Some people shouted Happy New Year. Today they are no more. That is why you should be grateful. That is why you should give thanks to Him. That is why you should not complain. That is why you should not murmur. That is why you should always look for reason to be grateful. And as you do so, I see this December, things will turn around for you. Everything will turn around. Will turn around. You will celebrate this year in style. This Merry Christmas will be merry indeed. Happy New Year will be happy indeed for you in the name of Jesus. So shall it be. In Jesus' name we have prayed. We have been talking about the captain of the 12 month. Captain Edai, which means he that returned from captivity. And yesterday I was telling us the danger of not being grateful to God. We saw it in 2 Chronicles 32, 25. That when you are not grateful to God, the wrath of God can come upon you. And listen to me. If God is angry against you, who will deliver you? When men are angry against you, you can cry to higher men, they will deliver you. If higher men is angry against you, you can cry against God, He will deliver you. If Satan is angry against you, you can go to God, He will deliver you. But if God is angry against you, who will you run to? That is why don't toy with the wrath of God. And one of the easiest ways to toy with the wrath of God is to be ungrateful. Not seeing what God is doing in your life. And I saw something in that place we read yesterday. One major reason why people are not grateful to God is written in that place. Let me read it again. 2 Chronicles 32 verse 25. He said, but Ezekiah rendered not again according to the benefit done unto him, for his heart was lifted up. Let me stop there. Therefore the wrath of God came upon him, came upon Judah, and came upon Jerusalem. Do you know something? You can even affect your environment with your ingratitude. You can affect your family with your ingratitude. I saw in that place, one major reason why people are not grateful to God is pride. Proud people does not give thanks. Listen to me. There is no two ways about it. If you are not grateful, it's because you are proud. It's because you are proud. And listen to me. God resists the proud. He gives grace to the humble. How far can you go if God is resisting you? Listen, Aliya Gabasakata, I pray for you today. That spirit of ingratitude by reason of being proud in your life, I pray it shall be uprooted in the name of Jesus. The Bible said the heart of Ezekiah was lifted up. There is no two ways about it. If you are not grateful, it's because you are proud. And God ate pride. That was why He casted Satan out of heaven. Pride. The Bible says pride go before fall. Hey, Kalia Kapasatala. Now listen, that is why you are hearing this message today. One of the signs that when you are grateful to God, do you know what you are doing? You are showing to God that I am humble. And God give grace to the humble. God elevate the humble. There is somebody here listening to me this morning. I am saying to you, the time of your elevation has come. This December will not go without you being elevated. Don't destroy that elevation by ingratitude. Don't destroy that elevation by spirit of pride. I pray for you today in the name of Jesus. Receive baptism of humility. Receive baptism of gratitude in the name of Jesus. That is the prayer you are praying today. You spirit of pride in me that will not make me to be grateful to God, I cast you out of my life. And as you pray that prayer, heaven will smile on you in Jesus' name. If you have not given your life to Jesus, make sure you do. And please join our vision of reaching 100,000 people globally every day by sharing this message with as many as you can share it with. You can share it through this WhatsApp, your WhatsApp contact. You can share it through our Facebook, through my Facebook, Kayode Nathaniel Tomomewu. You can share it through our YouTube channel. Impartation TV. And when you get to Impartation TV, help us to subscribe, help us to share, and help us to like it, and the Lord will bless you. As this year is going to an end, your life will not go to an end. In the name of Jesus, God has kept the last, the best for the last. Therefore, the remaining days of this year will be the best of your life. They will not buy casket because of you. You will not bury your loved one. Nobody will greet you condolence visit in the name of Jesus. As I see you tomorrow, it will be with testimony. You are blessed and highly favored in Jesus' name.